My name is Ari Munoz, and I'd like to welcome you to our first virtual open mic.
And I'm Tyler Grandolski, and we are so excited to show you the performances we have for you today.
Our performances for this first open mic are brought to us by student performers from Back to School Night. The first act for today is by Lucy Winzenried. She is performing a song titled Gimme Gimme from Thoroughly Modern Millie. Enjoy!
Simple choice, nothing more. This or that, either or. Merry well, social world, businessman, clever girl, or pin my future on green glass love.
Thank you, Lucy, for that wonderful and amazing performance. Up next, we have Emily Gonzalez performing an original dance piece titled 22.
Thank you.
That was a wonderful performance, Emily. Thank you. Up next, we have Jaden DJ Davis singing "Wishing You Were Somehow Here Again" from Phantom of the Opera.
Thank you for that wonderful performance, DJ. Good job. I'd like to introduce our next performer, Stephen Moran, as he gives us a monologue from Death of a Salesman as he portrays his character, Biff.
Now hear this, Willie. You wonder why I had no address for 3 months? Because I stole a suit in Kansas City. And I was in jail. I stole myself out of every good paying job since high school. And I never got anywhere because you pumped me with so much hot air, I could never stand taking orders from anybody. That's whose fault it is. It's about time you heard that pop. I ran down 11 flights with a pen in my hand today. Suddenly I stopped. Do you hear me? I'm right in the middle of that building. Do you hear this? I stopped in the middle of the building. And I looked up and I saw
the sky. I saw everything I love in this world.
And I just looked at the pen. And I just said to myself, why am I grabbing this? Why am I trying to be something that I'm not meant to be? What am I doing in an office? Making a contemptuous, begging fool of myself when everything that I want is out there waiting for me the minute I say I know what I want. Why is that, Willie? I'm a dime a dozen, and you are too. You were never anything but a hard-working drummer who just landed in the ash bin like the rest of them. I'm $1 an hour, Willie. I tried 7 different states and couldn't get it. 7 different states, $1 an hour! Do you gather my meaning? I'm not gonna bring home prizes anymore. And you're gonna stop wanting me to bring them home, Pop. I'm nothing. I'm nothing, Pop. Can't you understand that?
Thanks, Stephen, for that great performance. Our last performance we have for you today is from the band The Losers. They are performing an original song titled Cuando la Luz Se Va from the Garland Avenue EP. Enjoy!
Awesome. It's time to conclude our first ever virtual open mic. I want to give a big thank you to our ASL translators, and I want to remind all of you who are watching this to submit your application. All you have to do is go to the Grand Arts Leadership Instagram and go to our link tree in the bio, and you can fill out your application there, and I hope to see you all soon.